Has become the latest county to close some businesses and establishments to help prevent the spread of the coronavirus. The order from the County Board of Health covers all bars, breweries, distilleries, restaurants, gyms, and public accessible church facilities. Now, drive-through, delivery, and pickup services are all exempted. The closure will take effect at 8 o'clock tonight and run through at least April 2nd. The Jefferson County Board of Health has strongly encouraged similar types of businesses to voluntarily close to prevent the spread of the coronavirus, but has not ordered them to do so at this time.